It's your girl, Lita Jo. And today we have another Sunday dinner. Now y'all have to excuse my little Pocahontas hairdo. I wash my hair and I don't like to blow dry. So today we're having spaghetti. There go my spaghetti meat. I ain't put my noodles in there yet. That is my garlic bread. We're also having whole catfish and a salad. So let's get started. Okay, y'all. Now, I haven't made no videos in a long time because I broke my camera. So I ordered a new one from Amazon. It got a remote control to it and everything, y'all. Look. Yes, I got a nice one. I don't have to reach up and touch the screen no more. I can just use my remote control for my camera. Okay, let's get started. All right. Now, I'm using a combination of Louisiana seasoned fried fish. I'm going to use a combination of this. Get Granny the scissors right there on the table. But anyway, I'm going to use the combination of the fish fry and cornmeal. So, half cornmeal. So he brought the cornmeal, the fish fry. Excuse me, have cornmeal, have fish fry. There's one right there on the side of the couch, down. Okay, so I got my fish washed off. I
real quick, I'm gonna put this spaghetti in here.
Having a hard time with this camera. I think I'm gonna have to just leave it back here where I handle what I do.
All right, so now I'm ready to put this spaghetti in the pan. I might have to put some more water in there. I didn't let the water run out. Okay, so I got my meat chopped up here. Okay, I'm gonna season my meat. I season it with garlic salt. There's a few people in my family got high blood pressure, so I don't use a lot. Lowry's seasoning salt. Okay, so now I'm going to season my meat. Put them back. Both sides of the fish.
for my spaghetti sauce. I normally drain the grease out of there, but there ain't nothing in there, so I don't have nothing to drain out. I use half a ragu. Ooh, my hands hurt. I'm in a profession, I can't even open up a jar. Okay, so I use half a ragu. And half a Prego. Refrigerator. I might need a little more. I just stuck it in the refrigerator. I might need just a smidgen more. And my spaghetti noodles are cooking. All right. So now back to the fish. So the fish are too big to put in the air fryer. See, I got my little nice air fryer for Christmas. Thank you. You know who you are. Anyway. So my fryer has two baskets in it. I took the two baskets out. But I'm going to use one to set the fish down in there. But I'm not going to use the basket itself. Because the fish is too big for the basket. I got to keep track of time. Because I know these videos are only like 30 minutes or something. use this to set it in there. And these are whole catfish. Can somebody please turn that TV down? Somebody better turn it down. It's gonna be some trouble. Put three of them in here. I don't know. I think the fourth one will go too. We gonna see. It's kind of little. It ain't as big as that other one. So I got my spaghetti going. I got my fish frying. Put in there. Now we're gonna swing around and I'm gonna make a salad. Lettuce. the noodles.
For my garlic bread.